từ.
We can't jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots.
Now that I think about it, I think there actually is a backup for failing Larry's slide. As long as I got the checkpoint, which I think I did. I think the checkpoint's like right there on that first platform. I just need to figure it out, because I think you can go into a spot where the Chuck can shoot you.
Now I can wear four pairs of underwear! This is great!
But I've never done it before.
E4.
Oh, well, that's not very cool now, is it? That is pretty uncool. That's not how you say cool. That is pretty uncool of you, Rollbook. Or should I say, Roll Suck? SpongeBob laughed. Alright, if anything goes wrong in Dream, reset. I struggle to reset in early game in this category, or resetting at all, to be honest. Because of fucking RSS, I really don't want to do it, but... I also don't want to get a run to late game, that sucks.
We'd sleep.
Spun a little early, but whatever.
Ba-da-da-da-da. Patrick.
Yo, Leon Speedrons, thank you for the follow, brother. Sister, sibling, appreciate it. I hope you are having a fantastic day.
Hey.
What sock? What cock? The one you're standing on. Oh, that cock. It's lost. I really need to play this game casually again. I'm going for these box bashes that are just so sketchy.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
just met the
You just missed the sponge. Oh, I forgot to split, as always.
Looks like the robot's left itself vulnerable. Great Barrier Reef! Now the robot's taking a beating out there. Robot better change tactics and fast! Spying! The old clothesline move!
Can you even call it a clothesline move if there's
no
clothes?
The robot's losing its head! What a shocking takedown by Patrick!
Think, fish. Think. I guess you probably could. I guess if you have a clothesline just hanging outside, waiting for clothes to be put on it, then it's still a clothesline.
Nice flying, head thing move by Patrick!
So I guess I'm the dumb one.
Such an electrifying match! Spying! The old clothesline move! Opening for a guy literally filled with openings. Oh, what an uppercut! Nice move by SpongeBob. This match is just about over.
What up, Slab? Yes, sir, I am still on disc and on 360.
What the fuck you say to me, you little shit? How are you not in fucking school? You kiss your mother with that mouth? It's called you kiss your mother with that fucking mouth? Huh? Because the fucking youth of society. You shut up when I'm talking to you! You shut your mouth!
Good old ninja. What a guy. But yeah, I'm still on the slow consoles. It is what it is. Kiss your mother with that mouth? It's called you kiss your mother with that mouth?
It's hypnotic.
That was pretty quick. Not even 69k. Bad streamer. That's what makes me a bad streamer. Here. Not getting 69k. Oh boy. In SBA.
So that. That's quality craftsmanship, that is. So that's quality craftsmanship, that is. Come on. So that's quality craftsmanship, that is. So that's quality craftsmanship, that is. Come on. So that's quality craftsmanship, that is. Come on. So that's quality craftsmanship, that is. Come on. So that's quality craftsmanship, that is.
Yeah. Didn't you have to freaking watch the TV? Now that's a pro gamer strat. That's some pretty good RNG. Didn't even get a single jump in. Trash.
The marmalade.
Squid. Ow. Ow.
Don't touch me, bitch. Don't touch me, bitch.
Where are all the security?
Look, boy, there's gold under that glass. Gold, I say.
The fuck you say to me, you little shit?
Oh, we got two in a row.
How are you not in fucking school? You kiss your mother with that mouth? It's called you kiss your mother with that fucking mouth? Huh? Because the fucking youth is just. You shut up when I'm talking to you! You shut your mouth!
Is it 112 fossil? Well, I guess it probably is. Dude, Shift got that 113 so fucking quick. It was insane. Where am I going? You weren't here. Or good. Wait. Is my stream fucked? Wait. Is my mic on? That's the first question. Second question is my stream fucked? I don't even know if my mic is on. Should be. Hello, hello, hello? Oh fuck, I think. Yeah, that's not good. Like OBS might have froze. Yeah, I think OBS froze. Uh-oh. It was a 115 straight. Your mic is on and the stream is fine for. All right, fair enough. OBS froze on my end, so. 115 straight to. Yeah, just from HDD. He could probably get it down further. Yeah, so I can't even read your messages through, like, the OBS chat. I have to read it through my freaking screen on OBS, because that still works fine. Everything else is fucked, though. And I was going to ask if you were here when the ninja meme played earlier, because it literally played twice in a row, and I felt bad. I was going to play another one, but now I can't, because OBS is frozen. that's crazy. I can't wait for Shift to go back to Hondo. Get that 112 at least. Oh shoot, I think OBS is back online. Let's go, baby. Back in business. That was scary. Hopefully I didn't miss anything because I wasn't paying attention to the game that much during that wolf spiel. Congratulations, SpongeBob. Here is your driver's license. Oh, well, I split kind of late. Whatever. As long as I don't gold this, then this late split doesn't matter. Over here, bitch. Alright, we didn't gold it. This run is pretty alright so far. The only, like, real thing that I fucked up was, Robux. Lost 25 there. Everything else has been pretty clean. Just standard time loss. But, lots of gameplay to go. Lots of segments where if you miss it once, your run is literally dead. Also, I forgot to split. Whatever. I don't need a split, man. Dude, you wanna fucking hit the catch-up? Oh. Probably should hold that again, but whatever. I think that's all the barrels over there. Hopefully I got all the barrels over here. Looks like I did. Jaw. Oh no, we're behind. I just lost a minute to 10 smelly socks, part 2.
like SpongeBob's in for a rough ride.
I had 4.7 to lose, and I lost 4.7. That's what that means.
Great Barrier Reef! That's the ticket!
Yeah, getting runs like this really isn't that hard. Or at least it shouldn't be. I've been struggling.
Don't you know when around you go?
Two minutes off Sob is exactly where I want to be right now. And we're a minute and a half off Sob.
Do-si-do and around you go! Going to do to get SpongeBob unfrozen? Look at that! The robot's made himself dizzy! That's the ticket! That hot goo could melt anything! More douse with that stuff, and SpongeBob will be back in the ring. Oh, that was a doozy. Does it? SpongeBob is back in the fight.
I feel like a new sponge.
It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here. That's the ticket!
Maybe a little bounce on the old bed.
Hello, the one pony gamer. How are you doing today?
Keep.
Say hello.
You're good? Yeah, I'm doing good as well. Runs have been pretty solid. I had a run to Larry's Slide earlier. I don't know how familiar you are with this game, but I had a run to Larry's Slide earlier, which died because my LCB was slow. Fast. And now I'm almost back there. Of course I say almost, I still have to get this sock. But overall, good day of runs at least. My day just started, so it is 10:45 in the morning. In the AM. You have seen Speedrunner. Hold up. On this game, and I really liked it. Really cool. Yeah. It's a cool speedrun game. I enjoy it. Good casual game too. That's pretty much why I started speedrunning it, because I like to play it casually, or at least as a kid. I would play it like every once in a while here and there. Then I started speedrunning and I play it a lot. Two on that today.
Just my side.
Oh no.
As long as these pins are square and this spongy box, I will not let the kitty bottom down.
Hey man, you want a crew boot? Ooh! Almost hit the tartar. I'm moved to PS4, but I can't find this game anywhere on PS4. Huh. Or yeah, this game's not. Oh, I don't know how I got that spatula. This game's not on PS4. The rehydrated version is. The rehydrated version is a remake of this game. And it's not quite as good if you've played this game before, but if you haven't played this game before, then it's pretty fun. Speedrun wise, it's completely different though. And Rehydrated should be on there, I would think. I don't know. I have Rehydrated for Xbox One. If you have a decent PC, you can also download Dolphin Emulator, and then download BFBB from there, and you can play this version. Actually, you can pretty much download any emulator as long as you're not speedrunning it. Alright, this LCB is a lot better than the last one. Thank you. I did get the sock under the bridge, right? I hope I did. I had a decent run yesterday, and I was just like forgetting stuff, and it pretty much died because I was forgetting stuff. Quite unfortunate. Can't find the remake on PS4, but I have PC SX2 PC, so I'm just going. There you go. Yeah. Yeah, the PS2 version is basically the same as this, as what I'm playing right now. I'm playing on Xbox 360 though. But yeah, you could definitely play the game casually on that emulator. And you could speedrun it too if you wanted to, but you can't submit your times to the board because that emulator isn't allowed for board speedruns. But you could still like practice stuff if you wanted to. See how much socks I have. I have 12. And I need 12. Good job. I got the sock. Probably didn't have to wait since I got first try cruise boost, but I'm not used to getting a first try cruise boost, so usually I just wait for it. Want to clip SpongeBob or not today? Not feeling it today. Goo Lagoon. Yeah, I didn't think so. That sucks. That also sucks. Come on, dude. How about we focus up? Focus up, gang. We've got a job to do. Dude, I am awful with these bashes right now. Oh my god, this is quite the segment. Where's this kid gonna go? Shit. Shit. Alright, whatever. Guess we're doing this casually and probably losing quite a bit of time, but whatever. Still got plenty of time to lose, so it's not that big of a deal. And I'm pretty confident if this run dies, I can get another run here fairly soon. Apparently I already lost a lot of time there in my PB, so didn't lose a whole lot of time off of PB. Still lost. Actually, we lost less time than I thought I did. Lost almost 40. Which is pretty bad, but felt like a lot worse.
Here we are in...
Buddy, brother man, oh my god, throwing, I'm literally throwing. Alright, how about we just do this the other way, whatever man. Alright, lost like 15, whatever. How about I stop focusing on the time loss and start focusing on the game? Barely made that. I was kind of scared. Apparently, that's a gold.
Hey,
kid. Thank you. pretty solid.
Fun.
The only SpongeBob game I tried was SpongeBob Revenge of the Flying Dutchman on PS2. Nice. I need to play that one again. Everyone talks shit on it, which I guess is fair, because it's definitely not as good as this game, but I don't know. I have it. I want to play it again at some point. But yeah, if that's the only SpongeBob game you play, then you'll like this one a lot better. I mean, this is probably the best SpongeBob game out there. Jaheesh. Freaking lost all that time in the first segment, and then making it up now. My freaking OBS froze again. Nice, 100% going to try it. Yeah, that's good. Hope you enjoy it. I'm sure you will. He's fine. I had a decent run yesterday and I forgot to get this spatula. Didn't forget this time. It's pretty cool. Is the game long? Yeah, for a casual playthrough. And like if you don't know where to go, yeah, it's pretty long. I think when I was younger, it took me like a day.
Squidward, this-
like 20 hours, something like that. 10 to 20 hours, probably. Especially if you're 100%ing it. Which I did. Except I didn't actually beat the game. Got to the final boss. Literally the final spatula. I had 99 spats, I think. Maybe. I don't even know if I knew where all the socks were, so maybe I didn't. I had 99 spats. Mr. Krabs? Mr. Krabs. Oh, there we go. My OBS updated now. I think the world record holder for this speedrun played it casually and beat it in like 6 hours. But he also knows like where everything is, so.
The graveyard.
Woo! Boat-bosh. Boat-bosh. Yeah, I kind of figured that was gonna happen. Kind of pressed B a little too early. It's all good, all good. Oh no, we didn't destroy the robot ship. How are we gonna get to Mr. Graveman, Dutchman? Graveman Dutchyard. SpongeBob.
Had enough?
Had enough? An exclusive 360 strat by the well I shouldn't say exclusive 360 strat. It's an exclusive strat that you won't see very often nowadays. I hope you all enjoyed it.
Downtown.
Number one in the Bikini Bottom. Fuck yeah, SpongeBob.
Number one in the Bikini Bottom scavenger hunt.
Fuck yeah, Taco Bell.
Thank you.
Surprised I hit that button. That was kind of sussy button pressing. Got the homie Hans back. Feels good. $69. Oh my god. Now that's cool. fun. What's happening, SpongeBob? I wonder if Larry was about to jump off the rooftops and then SpongeBob came up and he's like, oh, guess I can't jump now. So SpongeBob saved his life. What a guy. Why am I nervous? Why do nerves kick in now? We're not even to the good stuff yet. Alright, let me just stop saying anything. No reason to be nervous, buddy. Still got a lot to go. Roberto 64 is live. Poggers.
This.
Dude, get off my finger. I have like a piece of lint on my finger. Stupid lint ruining my speedrun. I don't think so, pal. This is my speedrun.
Number one on the Bikini Bottom Scavenger Hunt, 3 years. running.
Oh, that was complete trash. At least we got something. Oh no! Alright, that was dumb. Good enough. I probably shouldn't have moved SpongeBob to the side there. Almost died.
Good.
Good. Hey, a shout out to South Dorsky. Alrighty, now I'm allowed to get nervous, kind of. There's a lot that can go wrong in this level, but I will just play the game. That is the goal. Poggers. That's one trick out of the way. What mermaid do? Words. Yeah, I almost fucking did it again. I went a little too far right. But I didn't, so we are saving time. And we are golding, apparently. Kinda cool, not gonna lie. I wouldn't lie about that stuff. Is bad. You gotta tell the truth, man. Everyone will respect you a lot more if you tell the truth. Ow, dude, stop it! Stop hurting me!
glorious beach.
Alright, there's trick that could go wrong, number two. Completed. Pretty cool. Trick that can go wrong, number three. Done. Well, almost done. It could still go wrong. Now it can't. So that's pretty cool. Hard. All right, there's trick that can go wrong, number four. Done. Now we have a run. Just don't forget the sock. Oh my god, I missed the flying tikis. No! 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 No, no, no. Not the flying tikis. Yo, check this out. He's going for the sock! Let's fucking go! Let's fucking go! That's awesome. That was a pro gamer move right there. Getting the sock that you're supposed to get. Tartar sauce.
A horror.
Squidward. $83 and $50 is what we will have in about 10 seconds. Warping less with these strats.
Welcome to the
Well, that's cool. I didn't want that cruise boost anyway, I wanted this one. Strats. Even though that strat was probably using Hundo first, but I played Warpless before I played Hundo, so now it's a Warpless strat. Yo, strategic ledge grab, let's go.
No!
Whatever. I guess I probably could have gotten that art while I was down there, but it's all good. It's all good. Good.
Nice.
Don't copy me, crabs. We're not cool like that, man. You can't just copy me. Oh.
Idiot.
Can we get the ledge grab? First try. Hey Gary. No, we can't. I don't know why I struggle at doing that. Let me just stop talking. Hey, what do you know?
Number one in the Bikini Bottom Scavenger Hunt, 3 years running. Thank you.
Alright, am I gonna get screwed over by the sleepy bot? No, let's go. That's really cool. I like not getting screwed over for literally no reason. Ooh! I don't know why I got scared there. If he hit me, it wouldn't have been that big of a deal. I think I will wait. I probably could have made that, but I didn't want to risk it. Now I literally just have to not die in Crab's Dream. And we're in the ending.
Nope.
And we still have a lot of time that I'm allowed to lose. So don't stress about going fast. Poggers. Oh fuck. Please don't die. Ow, I died. Okay. Okay. Come on. Come on. That's alright. Alright, well that kinda sucks. Alright, we can still 133, which is pretty much what I'm going for. Or what I wanted in the first place. I just need to not get so close to the robots. Actually play this strategically. Alrighty then. That kind of sucks.
Thank you.
They serve food here, yes, but they don't serve love.
And here we are, folks, the main event! A gauntlet of ever-increasing ferocity! Oh, and the robot is down! The robot better change tactics, and fast! I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way! Do-si-do, and around you go! That does it! SpongeBob is back in the fight! Will SpongeBob be able to neutralize the giant robot's brain?
Poggers.
Ja, ja, ja.